May bagong chika na naman. Viral ngayon sa Twitter si Donnie Pangilinan. Bakit kaya? Alamin. Trending ngayon sa mundo ng Twitter ang hashtag Respect Donnie Pangilinan, kung saan umabot na sa mahigit 5,000 ang tweets. Nag-umpisa nga ang lahat matapos magalit ang mga fans ni Donnie Pangilinan sa sikat na vlogger na si Rana Harake dahil sa bagong upload na video nito sa kanyang YouTube channel na may content na jujuwain o tutrupahin prank. At narito nga ang video kung saan pinagmula ng issue. At tila di nga nagustuhan ng mga fans ni Donnie Pangilinan ang naging content ni Rana Harake sa kanyang vlog. Kaya naman nagtrending ang Respect Donnie Pangilinan, kung saan naglabas pa ang kanyang mga fans ng kanilang official statement. At narito nga, Donnie Squad Philippines official statement. This is to acknowledge the current issue on sexualization involving Donnie Pangilinan. As his supporters, we are absolutely aggravated by the improper behavior of a certain vlogger who mentioned Donnie in her jujuwain or tutrupahin prank video. Her action that is seemingly sexualizing Donnie suggests disrespect towards him and perhaps as well as the other people who were mentioned in her video. With this, we would like to take this chance to voice out our stand against sexual harassment. Whatever gender may be, no one deserves to be sexualized in any way. On the other hand, we also want to encourage you, our fellow Donnie fam, to educate rather than hate. We are in no way promoting hate towards said blogger, but rather spread awareness instead. With that said, we genuinely hope this not happen again to Donnie, to any other celebrities, or to anyone in general. Thank you and God bless. At narito naman ang reactions ng ilan sa mga fans ni Donnie Pangilinan sa Twitter. This precious tall bean deserves nothing but happiness, love and respect. He's too genuine, we don't deserve him. Respect, Donnie Pangilinan. At sabi naman ng isang ito, prank or not, sana alam mo pa rin limitations mo. Do you think that was funny? Lol, no, kadiri. Respect, Donnie Pangilinan. Sa ngayon, wala pa rin payag si Rana Harake sa naturang issue.